energy. Got it.
Tank, it's Wei. Stay on that wire, Tech. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Yeah, 7 minutes. Get on. Going right here. Are you serious? Get the frame drops on that. See how fast it did that, because it still cars fell over.
We'll make me kill you.
It's a stash spot. Been jacked, fool. Just like that, they're just jacking his car.
Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Wei?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quok Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
He just walk away.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve.
Oh.
18K won't be happy. But I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend. But I think it's fair to call it justice.
Cops gone. Doctors go. See, action dismount. Like that, but you know. Stop or Malcolm Mitchell, Jenny J statue. Tits of care.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
It's my Lambo. Alright, let's get the luggage. There you
Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
I don't know!
Oh!
Where the fuck is Uncle Bo?
He's over there!
Yeah, fool!
Hey, Ugly! Tell me where Bo is or I shoot your face off!
You wanna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Chica. Innocent killed.
Come on! Secret.
Whoa, 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 easy, easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle
Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it. Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
You're back. Yep, dude.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
What's up? You do a hack job.
I'm coming back.
I got low.
Wait,
done yet. Come on!
Could use that machine.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who's looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. It was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings.
Yep.
Even in a fucking hospital. And for what?
For the HKD, man.
Let's get out of here. More cops.
Get out. We don't...